Oppenheimer is a movie about the making of the first atomic bomb, but Christopher Nolan confirmed that they didn't use any CGI shots even in the explosion scene.